Now we are comparing here on 6070, channel 292, here in the Netherlands. Reception is good on the open dipole, 2 meters above the ground. And now we're switching to the MFJ1886. And you see signal noise level is the same as the open dipole, but the signal strength on the open dipole is better. Open dipole, and now switching back to the loop antenna, and you see the signal strength is less on the loop MFG1886. This is again the open dipole, so when I choose for the shortwave to listen, you can better choose the open dipole 2 meters above the ground.